Over at Iolani School, the 30th annual Mufi Hannemann Basketball Jamboree was held, where 84 student athletes representing high school girls basketball teams from across the state hit the court for a day-long tournament showcasing their talents in a celebration of the game. Now, the All-Star event in support of those affected by the Maui wildfires teamed up with Southwest Airlines to provide travel for invitees from the Valley Isle, including the state's leading scorer, Lahaina Luna senior, University of California at Berkeley bound, Lola Donez.
We're really grateful. It's hard for us to get places right now. Money's tight for all of us, and it's just hard. So the fact that they're just willing to pay for that and sponsor that and just kind of help us out to get here is awesome. It means a lot. I mean, just to represent my home, and I just want to make my community proud to do what I can for them. So if I can come out here, represent them in any way, then I'm grateful to do it, and I'm honored to do it.
We've come a long way. It's a statewide tradition. We bring in girls from all over the state. Every league's represented. And it's something they look forward to every year. And then obviously the end game is to see who can be picked to go with Team Aloha, a team that we've taken to the mainland every year. Give them a chance to play ball on the mainland and get some college exposure.
It's amazing. I'm always just so grateful that Coach Mufi is able to put on such a great event for women's basketball, and he's able to open up these doors and get these girls exposed to college coaches.
Now, Imai, who played in the Jamboree 4 years ago, along with UH teammates Lily Wahine Kapu and Jovi Le Fotu, were all members of Team Aloha and spoke with players prior to the event. Next up for them, the Big West leading Rainbows will play at Long Beach State on Saturday.